Hello everybody, this is Jeff at etrailer.com. Today we're going to take a look at the SeaSucker vacuum cup light bar mounts for a quantity of two. Now these are vacuum cup holders that'll let you mount a light bar to your vehicle's roof. Has this universal mounting deck with the slot here that work with most light bars and the light bar hardware. Now the hardware to install your light bar is not included with this. You would use the hardware that came with your light bar, and basically the light bar would attach right to these parts right here on the vacuum cups. Now this will include everything shown here on the table: the two vacuum cups with the protective caps, a spare vacuum pump, lube tube lubricant, and a nice set of instructions that will describe how these work and how they operate. It is a nice versatile design. These do mount anywhere on your vehicle's roof, so it'll let you easily switch vacuum cups between vehicles. It is a nice quick easy installation. It comes with the two 6-inch diameter vacuum cups. If you notice, they have these nice protective caps on them that protect the cups from getting damaged or any cracking. Basically, the cup themselves is a thermoplastic vacuum cup, so it won't scratch or dent your vehicle's surface when you use it. Basically, these will attach to the roof of your vehicle. And what's really nice about them, it's very simple to install these. What you'll do is, again, take your cap off, put it onto the roof of the vehicle, and then you'll push this vacuum pump. And when you push it after enough times, this orange stripe will disappear, and that tells you you have enough vacuum in there to hold your part in place. The pull strength rating per cup is about 210 pounds. But just to give you an idea, I want to zoom back out and show you. It won't work on the tabletop, but I wanted to show you how it'll work on this wall right here. So basically, if you just hold the cup up against the wall, make a seal by just holding it tight up against the wall, and then start pushing your vacuum pump. And as you keep pushing this, it's building up a vacuum in there. And as I mentioned, you see the orange stripe now, but as you keep pushing that and the vacuum forms, once your orange stripe disappears, like right now I'm pushing it and there's no more orange stripe coming out, and it makes it harder to push, you can let it go. And you can see that it's holding it in place. As I mentioned, it has a pull strength of about 210 pounds. It's on there very secure. It's not going anywhere. So when you do this to the top of your vehicle, both of these, it'll hold your light bar in place. And the nice thing about it is, if you want to transfer these to a different vehicle, to remove these is very simple. There's two tabs, one over here and one over here. All you have to do is just pull up on the tab, and very easy, it pops it loose. Simple as that. We mentioned the protective cap it comes with. Let me zoom back in. That protective cap will just snap onto the cup, prevents the vacuum cup from hardening or cracking while it's being stored, keeps it from getting damaged. And what's nice about it, they do include this extra vacuum pump, meaning that if one of these ends up breaking down or not working as good anymore, you can replace it with the extra one. But what you want to do, that's why they include this lubricant, this waterproof lubricant. You do want to maintain these pumps. In other words, over time, if you keep pumping them and using them, gets dirt in there and it doesn't work as well. So what you want to do is put some of this lubricant on the pump, and that'll keep it lubricated and works good for it. Prevents any internal components from drying out. Now these parts are made in the USA. A few specs on this. Again, these are a 6-inch diameter cup. So basically the footprint when you put these on is going to be 6 inches by 6 inches. Again, here's your pump. You just pump it, and then your protective cap. But that should do it for the review on the SeaSucker vacuum cup light bar mounts for a quantity of two.